Okay, Plompas, hi. I know I haven't streamed in a while. But, I'm in. I was just looking at some skins. I did not buy the battle pass, and I had to start over on a new account because I couldn't remember my PlayStation's login info. So I'm very limited as to who I can play right now. And I'm like 900% sure I have my voice chat stuff all off. Let me just check my stuff. Okay, on mobile, I'm not having any audio issues. So, might be different for PC. You know, I think I can check that. Just like give me a second. Testing, testing. Testing, testing. Okay, it doesn't sound awful. So, that's good. And okay, that's all. So I did not buy the battle pass, so I do not have Kiriko. What I do think is really stinky and dumb is that she's all the way at level 55 and the battle pass is total 80. So you have to level up more than half of the battle pass to even play her for free. Super stinky. Super stinky. I was playing with somebody else last night as the party leader. So I didn't do my stuff. So you're gonna have to suffer with me for a second.
This is a place where you can experiment with your weapons and abilities. Before your next mission, let's review some important concepts.
I'm so sorry.
Overwatch
heroes
rely on teamwork to complete objectives. You can change your hero selection in spawn room. When you have a hero selected, you can view details about them by pressing the hero details button.
Oh my god, I accidentally found the fucking game. I played Moira last night.
Each team is made up of heroes playing different roles.
I forgot to check if I was doing good as her, but I had fun, and that's the important part, is having fun.
Let's try switching to a different hero. Bring up the hero select screen to view all available characters. Please select a tank. Tank heroes protect their team and distract enemies.
Game on!
Please select support heroes, heal their team, and provide
humanity
utility.
Is shackled.
Please select a damage hero.
I did not have an opportunity to play a damage hero when I was playing. But I remember back on my PlayStation account, I would play as Sombra and
Please select a damage hero.
I can't remember who else. I mained Sombra though.
Damage heroes apply pressure and finish enemies. Now press continue.
I aim.
Once
to
you have selected a hero, you can view their information at any time. You can communicate with your team using the comms wheel. can mark locations and enemies for your team by pinging.
Hostile here.
More ping options are available if you press and hold the P. Try out your weapons and abilities on the training robots in the firing room. Return here to select a different hero.
I don't know if my audio is borked or not. I looked at it on PC, but I think it sounded fine for the most part.
Excellent. You're halfway there.
Unfortunate for you.
Only a few minutes to go. Eliminated. The mandatory portion of your training session is now complete. You can now try a practice game versus AI, replay the tutorial, or face off against other players. Feel free to explore the practice range. I encourage you to come back here anytime you want to experiment with different heroes or try out your skills.
Perfect. Wonderful.
Babysitting is not part of my services.
That's a relief. Who trusts you with a baby?
How many widows have you made? Roughly.
I do not keep track.
Well, I'm pretty sure I'm ahead.
A sip for the parched. More field research. Grand.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attack commencing. Capture objective A.
Call one back. I try again?
I've got mid.
60 seconds.
Seconds remaining.
Time is running out. Break them now.
Let's try something else.
That was an interesting first game. I muted Mike because I didn't want to test if I was in a group chat or not. Because I'm super, like, nervous to accidentally end up in a chat. Like, I have them all off, so I'm not auto-joining or anything, but, like, you know. Game jitters, I suppose. Okay. Well, think if I turn these down, I won't have to deal with it anymore. Or am I just being silly? I feel like I'm being silly. But, it's definitely, like, my anxiety. Because I just don't... I don't want to talk in the game by accident and have them, like, know I'm streaming. Because I feel like I might get flamed for it. I don't know, that's just me. Actually, yeah, I am going to lower these. I don't want them to hear me, please. Why? It's not fair. I'm probably gonna have my mic muted while I'm playing, just because it's very distracting. But you know, also still I'm super nervous. So I, you know, yeah, just enjoy me being a goober, I suppose.
Is shackled. I will find the key.
I still have much to learn.
Greetings. I could have rebuilt you without all that metal.
And left me a monster, like other creations?
That is a matter of perspective.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round one. Capture the objective.
Check your corner.
The enemy is here. Pain is inevitable. The weak. Mending you.
The objective is now.
Poison.
Biotics deployed.
Repairing your cellular makeup. Nothing remains.
Be nourished.
Help me!
How can he be good at shooting in real life, but so bad in games?
It's not the same thing, I guess.
It's lonely at the top.
I could beat you at the cooking games, though.
With cynics before.
Pain is inevitable. Eyes open now.
Oh.
Ugh, that was a really hard match. Oh my god. I hate Farrah. I hate Farrah so much. With a passion. Why is her flight duration so fucking long? It makes no sense for her to be able to stay in the air for so goddamn long. Especially when, like, the fucking objectives are so small and, like, the alleyways are so fucking cramped. Like, man? And she's in, like, every single game, even in, like, the games I was playing last night. Fucking, there was always a Farrah. There was always a Farrah on the enemy team. Coincidence? I think not. Fucking. Hate this bitch. For truly. Contemplating whether I should keep streaming because I know I'm just getting angry. And I don't want to be angry on stream. I don't want to be mauling, you know? Yeah, I think I'll end it. I don't want to be mad on stream. And I'm getting very mad. I love you guys so much. I promise I will stream more when I get better at it and I have more characters unlocked. I'm so sorry. See you next time. Bye.